Diclofenacs are one of the major reasons for declining population of vultures. Now, diclofenac is a painkiller which is given to cattle. Now, the carcass of the cattle on which the vultures feed is affecting the kidneys of the vulture, and as a result the population of vultures are declining. Now India is believed to have highest population of three species of vultures: white rump, long billed, slender billed vultures. Of the nine species, five of them are gypsy species, three of them are only found in India, and three of the species of vultures are under critically endangered status because of it.